Jimmy Lambert. Furs by Christie Brothers.
This is CBS.
Everything in the store is near cost, at cost, or below cost, with no interest for 90 days and in-store financing. 12 hours only, Friday, 10 to 10, at G. Herman Furniture Company in Brenham.
Winn-Dixie's live pies are fresh and ready. Harvest fresh salad tomatoes are 9 for 99 cents. Get a big wise buy on brisket. Winn-Dixie's U.S. Choice Whole Beef Brisket, now just 99 cents a pound. Stock up during the Thrifty Made Canned Goods Sale. 16-ounce cut green beans and sweet peas are a wise buy at 4 for a dollar. And whole kernel and cream-style corn and whole tomatoes are 3 for a dollar.
Winn-Dixie's wise buy.
Now at Church's, get a Hagler versus Leonard Super Fight Cup and a big 32-ounce soft drink for just 59 cents with any $2 Church's fried chicken purchase.
The Brazos Animal Shelter is announcing that your pet's county license tag can be purchased from your local veterinarian. When worn by your pet, this tag provides a 24-hour phone number for lost and found, extended impoundment should they arrive at the Brazos Animal Shelter, phone calls home from the Brazos Animal Shelter, and emergency veterinary care to rescued tagged pets. Call your veterinarian today.
The Brazos Valley's choice for news. We're here for you.
But you actually created that. It's like a piece of sculpture.
Function following form. That's nature's definition of art.
Everything in its place and a place for everything.
Yeah, in a way.
But speaking of that, when are you coming home tonight?
Speaking of which, don't you have group to go to?
Are you changing the subject?
I'm right, aren't I?
Well, yes, you are. Mm-hmm. Okay. Would you walk me down there, though?
Yeah, I will. May I make a stop at the lab with Kim first?
Please.
All right.
So listen, do you have any idea when you'll be able to try this out on a patient?
Oh, that's way down the road. We've got a whole list of requirements by the FDA and AMA to satisfy first, and if we don't get the funding, forget about that.
Would you stop with the negativity? You're gonna get it.
So, are you impressed?
Dr. McCandless, you can operate on me anytime.
Oh, good. In that case, I'll be home early.
Oh, promises, promises.
Mm-hmm.
Spring Fellows Physicians Panel has been reviewing and updating this McCandless article for months now. And in the opinion of the advisory committee, no practical long-term artificial heart has been developed as yet. Although certainly there is a need for one.
Well, gentlemen, in my opinion, this project is the breakthrough this foundation's been waiting for.
I tend to agree.
Well, if you have any more comments before we take this up for a vote.
Yes, I do. I have some serious reservations about this project.
Amen?
It's me. You hungry?
I am.
Is it lunchtime already?
Uh-huh. I got a couple of nice salads for us right here.
Oh, thank you.
And I got something else, even better.
Amos, I'm not going to be able to eat all that, let alone something else.
Oh, the something else isn't to eat. What would you say if I came up with a way for you to meet your son without getting into trouble?
Sit
impossible! Pas de café de Colombie! Vite, vite, retournez à Paris!
100% Colombian coffee, hand-picked by Juan Valdez.
Baby, we're gonna baby you.
Kleenex introduces their brand new baby. Softer, thicker Kleenex tissue.
We're gonna cuddle you, cradle you.
New Kleenex will baby you because it's so much softer and thicker, even the box is taller.
Baby, we're gonna care for you, comfort you, baby you.
Softer, thicker Kleenex tissue. It's the new way.
Kleenex has blessed you.
Yeah, well, I happened across it this morning when I was looking at the Help Wanted ad.
Venus, I thought you already had a job.
Oh, sure I do. The hospital set me up real good as a mail clerk.
Well, then why are you looking in the Wanted?
Just see what else is available. Anyway, look what I came up with for you.
What's a computer technician?
Oh, not that one, the other one.
Do you think I should be a cleaning lady?
Just keep reading.
Oh, at the United States Capitol Building.
It's perfect. You just get yourself assigned to the congressional office. You can see Trey every day.
Oh, Amos, I could, couldn't I? And he wouldn't even have to know I'm his mother. I mean, he didn't recognize me yesterday.
You could even talk to him.
Oh, no, I couldn't. I wouldn't know what to say.
Well, you could say anything. Tell him you voted for him in the last election.
But I didn't.
Well, you're his mother, aren't you? Mothers always vote for their own kids.
You're right. Well, I would have if I hadn't been... Oh, Amos.
What's the matter?
Look.
Experience necessary, references required.
I knew it was too good to be true.
Well, I don't know what the big deal is about experience. Everybody scrubbed floor.
Oh, not me. The only time I can even remember having a mop in my hand is last week.
Last week at the hospital?
I wanted to show them that I was getting better, that I could be useful, you know, the way you were when you left.
Mm-hmm. Well, you see, there's a start. And what you don't know, I'll teach you.
What about references? I mean, we're talking about the Capitol Building. They don't take just anybody.
Well, you just leave that to me.
What are you going
to
do?
Well, I took care of Sam's letter, didn't I?
Oh, but this is different. You could be found out. You could get in trouble.
Will you stop worrying? This is going to be a cinch.
Amos, do you think I really could do it?
Stick with me. I'll have you mopping with the best of them.
Where are you going?
Get the ball rolling.
You mean right away?
Well, this job isn't going to last forever. Now, you keep your fingers crossed. I'll be back.
Hi. Oh, Julie.
Well, you look shocked. Who did you think I was, Mom?
What? You called me by surprise.
Grace said you wanted to see me.
Yeah, I wanted to talk to you about what you said to Jordy. You seem like an entirely different person. He's been on the phone to the magazine all morning.
I didn't really say much. I just told him that Leanne wouldn't wanted him to have wasted his life by being depressed. He was just talking about how she enjoyed everything and how she wanted them to live every minute to the fullest. Maybe she got through to him.
That girl has so much warmth.
You know, it's funny. I was just thinking about Kate. Leanne were so different. Sometimes it's hard to see them as sisters.
Well, no more different than you are from Brenda, or Jordy isn't Trey.
I guess.
Well, I have some work to do. See, Grace, tell her I'll take lunch in the study.
Don't work too hard, Daddy.
Tell that to this guy. Son, good to see you back at work.
Thank you. Ah,
oh,
boy.
What did you get?
Oh, they just sent it over from the office.
Oh, they just lay out, then.
Yeah, they want me to take a look at some new girls.
Oh, she's pretty. Very pretty.
She's okay. But she's nice if you don't see in at least a dozen magazines. It's not what I want for beautiful.
You still thinking about Carol?
Absolutely. She is exactly what I'm looking for. I mean, any woman in her right mind would knock my door down for an opportunity like this. With my luck, I mean, I find a woman that I want, and she tells me to take a hike.
Well, give her some time. She might change her mind.
I don't know.
We're talking about a lot of money here.
We are also talking about a highly promising experimental project, Trey.
Promising or controversial? I say there's a big difference. Especially if that heart doesn't work.
Well, this foundation was created to support that kind of work. Now, let's give it a chance.
I'm not saying it wasn't, but this isn't the only proposal. I mean, there are many proposals here to be considered. And some, in my opinion, with far more promise.
I don't mean to dismiss Congressman Clegg's opinion, but the Stringfellow Advisory Committee
has once again done all our work for us. Yes, I know. However, this time, I have a few questions.
First of all, I'd like to know why Dr. Thomas McCandless, who is a orthopedic surgeon, qualifies for cardiovascular research.
It's a radical new approach. Does the congressman intend to veto it because it's a specialty of the applicant? After all, no one in cardiovascular surgery came up with it.
Obviously. And why is that? Could it be that this radical new approach is unacceptable to anyone with real knowledge of the procedure?
If our advisory panel recommends this, then we should certainly...
I am not disputing the qualifications of the panel. Or Dr. McCandless.
I'm a physician myself, Congressman. Let me tell you, there's nothing unusual about an orthopedist designing something mechanical like his heart. They deal with joints and what are essentially engineering problems of the body.
Yes, but are we to treat all the areas of the body the same? Gentlemen, we're talking about the heart.
Yes. And who's to say this Dr. McCandless is not the genius we've all been waiting for?
A noble speech. But there's also a fine line between vision and folly. And quite frankly, I'm not willing to risk $500,000 of this foundation's money just to find out.
Looks don't mean everything. Unless you're talking about prunes. Now, doesn't this pitted prune look delicious? That's because it's rounder and plumper. And that means it's a Sunsweet prune. Come here, delicious.
Lee and Perrins, the world's one-of-a-kind Worcestershire, introduces Lee and Perrins White Wine Worcestershire. Its unique blend of white wine and spices adds a delicate yet distinctive flavor to chicken, fish, and lighter foods. Now there are two one-of-a-kinds.
I love Armanin Advances. Remember those antiperspirants we used to use? That went on wet, sticky. Then came real. The Advanced Antiperspirant System. The top is soft. The antiperspirant is smooth. Yet totally dry. Not a drop of water. You smooth it on. The perfect solution. The real solution. It feels out of this world.
The future is real. The Advanced Antiperspirant System you smooth on. Real antiperspirant.
These are my favorite workout clothes. And I put them through the same routine today as I did yesterday. And that includes washing them in Woolite when I get home. Gentleness is more important with frequent cleaning. And I trust Woolite to clean washables gently without stretching, shrinking, or fading. That makes sense now that workout clothes cost a small fortune.
So if I'm going to stay in shape, I think my clothes should too. I trust Woolite.
And trust new Woolite gel. It's easy to store and great for travel.
Crispa oil tastes so light, it doesn't hide the flavor of your fish. It sets it free.
Remarkably light, ooh, delightfully light, ah. Fries up so nice and light. Crisco oil so light, it sets the flavor free.
Today's Crisco oil is remarkably clear, remarkably light, so you taste your fish, not our oil. And there's no cholesterol.
Deliciously, Crisco oil so light, it sets the flavor free.
Gentlemen, please.
Mr. Director, I think we've heard enough on both sides. Why don't we bring it to a vote?
I second that.
If we could just wait.
Blake, a motion has been made and seconded.
Yes, I know, sir, but, and believe me, I'm not trying to play devil's advocate here. But this certainly has been a long morning. I'm just merely suggesting that we adjourn for lunch and give ourselves a chance to cool off.
The Honorable Congressman's point is well taken. Gentlemen, we shall recess for 1 hour. We'll table all discussion and we'll vote when we return.
Thank you. Jen Carter, I'm supposed to deliver greetings from my father.
Oh, how is Sam? Tell him it'd be nice if he'd make a call once in a while.
Pat says you two were quite a pair in prep school.
Best quarterback and tight end in the entire league. No one could mix it up like your dad.
So I hear. I was hoping you'd let me buy you lunch.
Fine.
Great.
I did it. Look, I got them.
How many are there?
Well, I figured three would do the trick.
Three?
Uh-huh. Just listen to this one. Margaret Hanson was employed
Margaret
as a...
Margaret Hanson?
Well, I figured I couldn't use Clegg, could I?
Oh, no, you're right. Where'd you get Hanson?
My mother's maiden name.
Oh, that's nice. Go on.
Margaret Hanson was employed as a housekeeper in my home for 3 years. She is efficient, honest, and reliable. I would recommend her wholeheartedly for any position in the maintenance field.
I sound pretty good, don't I? Who wrote that?
Oh, that's the best part. Mrs. James Mossbacher. My mother.
You forged her name?
Oh. Lorraine's family.
And she won't mind?
Oh, wouldn't worry about that. Oh, she would have laughed.
Would have?
Well, she's been dead for 15 years. And they can't trace you because you've been gone for 27.
You're right. You're a genius. What about the others?
Well, this second one is from my mom's sister, Aunt Phyllis.
Is she resting peacefully, too?
Last I heard, she was. Yeah. And this last one is a clincher. This is from Trident Industries.
Amos, that's your job. You can't do that.
Oh, don't worry about it. They won't know anything about it. I got the stationery out of the mailroom. It says here that you were a model employee there for the last 2 years.
A model employee. I really know how to clean, don't I?
Lorraine, you're the best. I'll bet you steak dinner that by this time next week, you'll be working at the company.
You really think I can do it?
I know you can.
And the steak dinner is on me. It'll be worth it just to see my son again.
Excuse me.
Carol.
My father said you wanted to see me.
Yes, I did. Come in and sit down. I know that Jordy's been talking to you about doing Beautiful Magazine.
You really don't give up, do you?
I just wanted to talk to you about it.
Listen, I really appreciate Mr. Clegg's offer. It's very generous.
Does that mean you're accepting it?
No, I'm sorry. I thought it over, and I know it would make things a lot easier financially for me. But at the same time, I've got my writing to think about.
Look, I understand. I really do. I mean, it's not quite what you think. It's not going to consume your entire life.
But it would.
What do you mean, it would?
It's just that. You don't know me. I can't do anything just halfway.
Carol, we're just talking about a test shot to start out with.
Just a test shot. Let me give it a chance.
I'm sorry, but I'm not interested. But thank you for thinking about me in that way. It's really sort of flattering. It's just not what I want.
Great. What am I going to do? How do I possibly get through to this woman?
Well, there's got to be a way, because you can see that she wants to do it.
Well, I'm missing something here.
Jordy, she just said she was flattered.
Yeah.
So?
She's
just scared.
Scared?
Sure, I was. Modeling can seem pretty frightening from the outside looking in with all the clothes, equipment, and makeup. We just got to find a way to make her see the other side of it, how much fun it can be.
Right, that's it. They're genius.
What exactly was it I said?
Well, you know, they say if you can't take Muhammad to the mountain, bring the mountain to Muhammad, right? Yeah, Trevor Hughes, please. This is Jordan Clegg. Yeah, I'll hold. Thank you.
Trevor Hughes? You don't waste time.
Now look, if we want the best pictures, we've got to get the best photographer. I just hope he's got the time to come down here.
Presenting clothes so simply soft, your family will love to put it on.
Introducing New Fab with a unique advanced softening system. A powerful detergent plus a unique fabric softener. All in one. For a brilliant clean and a softness that feels so comfortable. So put it on. Put it on. With New Fab for a clean that's simply soft.
My triplets might look the same, but they've got three very different colds. Cindy's coughing. Carrie's all stuffy.
And poor Chrissy has coughing, sneezing, and a stuffy head.
Different kids can get different colds. That's why there's Pediacare with three different formulas. For cough, there's Pediacare 1. For a stuffy, runny nose, 2. For colds with all those symptoms, 3.
Pediacare worked on all their colds.
Pediacare, because different kids get different colds.
You'll love the first bite, outrageously right. New Kudos granola snacks. Reasons, seasons, Kudos, I'm yours.
I'm yours.
Nutty Fudge, chocolate chip or peanut butter. Kudos, you won me over any other. Electrifying, granola fires. Simply nutritious, outrageously delicious.
This is Walter Payton on Wheaties.
When I told my husband Walter they changed to Wheaties, he acted like a bear.
Don't worry, sweetness. They're still low in sugar. All they did was take out 25% of the sodium. They still give you energy you need to pick yourself up on Sunday afternoon. And me, energy to pick up after you on Sunday night.
Wheaties, yeah, what the big boys eat.
You box.
Where are you two going in such a hurry?
Oh, Dad, look, you wouldn't believe Trevor Hughes is coming to town tomorrow.
Trevor Hughes?
Yeah, Vogue, Harper's, Cosmo, you name it, he's done it.
Yeah, so we're going to go back to the office and do a little strategy. So if there's any call for us, that's what we'll be.
And go keep dinner because we might be a while.
See ya. Aren't you feeling any better?
I don't know. Maybe a little.
You're not coming down with something, are you?
No, I don't think so. I'm just tired. I haven't been able to sleep. Well,
maybe you should stay in bed. Kate, I know how hard Leanne's death has been on
you. Well, Sam, I just haven't been able to pull out of it. I'm sorry.
Well, I just want to make sure it isn't something else. Something you're not telling me.
Like what?
Well, between the two of us. When you didn't want to go to the apartment, I was concerned.
Sam, how can you think that? You've been absolutely wonderful through all of this, and I really don't know how I would have gotten through it without you.
I just wish I could do something to help you, make it easier.
I know you do. I guess I just can't believe that it's actually happened.
Well, it's hard to believe. Especially when it's so unexpected. So sudden.
Knock, knock. You busy?
Well, that hour sped by fast. Come on in.
I won't be in the way.
I'll make room. How was Drew?
It was great. I just don't know what I would have done without them the last few weeks.
Come here, Ellen. You look like you could use a hug.
The world just doesn't make sense.
Hmm? A lot of questions, not many answers.
I spent the whole time talking about Leanne.
Well, it's good to get that out.
Oh, Thomas. First Tracy, and now... Boy, I have really put my group through hell the last little while.
Well, in time, it'll all even out.
Well, there's one bright spot. They like you.
Me? You talk to your group about me?
Only the good stuff. About you moving in and everything.
Oh, yeah, the good stuff. Well,
told them that you had a great big heart. A little bit mechanical.
You know, we can tell that to the foundation.
You're really worried about that grant, aren't you?
Oh, more desperate.
Don't be, sweetie. You're going to get that money. I know you are.
From your mouth to God's ear. Hold that thought. Yeah, Wendy. They're doing it today, this afternoon?
The committee?
Yeah, they're voting today. Yes, Dr. McCandle's here. I understand. Okay, then I can be expecting a call from you tomorrow morning? Thank you very much. That was the secretary to the director of the foundation.
Gentlemen, I think we're ready to vote. May I remind you, it takes a minimum of 5 yes votes to pass the proposal.
But this must mean that it's going to come through. I mean, all the money you need, the testing, the research, everything.
She said that the director of the foundation asked her to call me personally.
Before we start the ballot, just let me say that I've looked over the committee's recommendation one more time, and I find Dr. McCandless' design for the mechanical heart not only unique, but inspiring.
Well, then it must be a matter of red tape. They wouldn't have called if they didn't think you'd get it.
I don't know. I don't want to get my hopes up, but this time tomorrow, we could be making history.
I need not remind you of this foundation's commitment to the advancement of contemporary research. I strongly recommend that we approve this grant.
So, in your baby search, man?
What, do you have something special in mind?
Yeah, I think it's time to do this to a little celebrating.
About the grant coming through?
About the two of us coming through. Nice for us, Cal.
Favor.
You ready to go home?
Two in favor?
Home. That sounds good. You and me and Scotty.
Three in favor.
Things are finally starting to go our way. And I told you they would.
It's one against.
I'm so very proud of you, Dr. McCandless.
It's two against.
Come on, let's get out of here.
We'll inform Dr. McCandless in the morning that his application has been denied.
New Nine Lives Tender Meals presents The Morris Report. Cats all over America are telling Morris about new, better-tasting tender meals.
Morris, you doll. Better-tasting tender meals is making it big in the Big Apple.
Morris, my boy, frankly, I'm as finicky as you. And this year, tender meals is the belle of my bowl.
We've tried them all, Morris, but we love better-tasting tender meals.
Nine Lives Tender Meals, your new taste speaks for itself.
When minor arthritis pain gets a hold of you, you need the warming power of Bengay. Bengay's penetrating warmth starts relieving pain fast, right where it hurts most. So break the grip of pain with Bengay.
You can't sleep. There's pain. Now, break the barriers of sleeplessness and pain with Unisom Dual Relief. A new formula sleep aid plus aspirin-free pain relief. Tonight, take Unisom Dual Relief.
Friday on CBS.
I'll get you, my pretty.
There'll be no place like home with The Wizard of Oz. Friday.
Today, a television drama you will never forget.
Tell his parents what he's doing.
I can't.
You've got to tell him, sweetheart.
David Toma, The Drug Nut.
On
Falcon Crest.
I need you to stay.
The heat is on.
I want that land.
You've been blinded by greed, Angela. Destroy.
Friday on CBS.
Michael Perry, Michael Beck, Houston Nights.
This is CBS.
Everything in the store is near cost, at cost, or below cost, with no interest for 90 days and in-store financing. 12 hours only, Friday, 10 to 10, at G. Herman Furniture Company in Brenham.
At Brown's, we know how important comfort and style are. That's why we have Naturalizer shoes just for you. Brown's has a Naturalizer style for everything. There are dressy pumps for that special occasion, little flats for comfortable casual wear, classic...
This is CBS.
Brown's Shoe Fit is your local SAS store, and we have your size. Brown sells so many pairs because SAS delivers to us all the new styles, new colors, sizes, and widths, and they're always at a discounted price. That's right. The Magic, Bounce, Classic, Siesta, and Kilty are all $43.97. So tell your friends about Brown's and SAS walking shoes. Remember, Brown Shoe Fit for service and selection, SAS for comfort and quality. Come by and see us at Brown Shoe Fit on Texas Avenue in College Station.
Continental Airlines, the airlines of the stars, Soaps Alive, and West Hill Mall in Huntsville team up to bring you a special guest appearance by Jean Leclerc, better known as Jeremy from the hit soap opera All My Children. Showtimes are on Saturday, March 7th at 1 and 3 p.m. Bring your cameras and your questions for the revealing question and answer session. It's all happening at
West Hill Mall, the top of the town.
West Hill Mall in Huntsville.
Now at Church's, get a Hagler versus Leonard Superfight Cup and a big 32-ounce soft drink for just 59 cents with any $2 Church's fried chicken purchase.
KBTX-TV Channel 3, Bryan College Station.
Sloan! Sloan, have you seen this? There are fires in the hills. The crops, Mother, they were set on fire by Abdullah's gorillas. Oh, my God.
Your Majesty, I'm sorry to disturb you.
What is it?
Abdullah's forces have blockaded all routes into and out of the city.
He can't do that. How will we get our food? They're trying to starve us into submission.
He has also effectively cut off all means of obtaining arms or medical supplies.
Do the people know this?
Rumors are rampant. The people are terrified. The city will be in chaos unless we take action immediately.
I wouldn't bet on it, mate.
Well, I'll tell you, you're a welcome sight anyway. When that road ended back there, I thought we'd come to the end of the line.
You did.
What brings a couple of gents like you into this stinking dump?
A tribe of natives called the Samburu. Do you have any idea how we could find
it? Well, you're on the right road.
Except it just ended. What's so fascinating about the Samburu anyway?
Well, what do you mean?
Well, kid and his girlfriend just come in here last week asking about him.
And sources say the situation in Barak is very serious, while the loyalist army still controls the capital city of Kerestam. Rebel forces are attacking the city's defenses. King Ali was abducted shortly after his wedding to former news correspondent Sloane Denning.
Damn!
I can't imagine how Sloane feels. She must be terrified.
It's a desperate situation.
Hello?
Hi, it's Kate Wells, sir.
Who's calling, please?
Frank Gold, member agent.
Oh, I'm sorry. She's still asleep. Can I take a message?
How's she doing?
Well, she's not doing very well. She's still pretty upset about her sister. Did she ever get back to you about that fire in the movie last week? Sure. Sure, I'll tell her. Okay, bye.
What's all this about a movie?
That was Kate's agent. He called last week about some part in the new Fernandelli picture. It was the same day Leanne died, I think. He Yeah, it was. Kate wasn't here when her agent called, so Leanne talked to him. She was desperate to find her. She even called the cab company to find out where she had gone.
Boyfriend, he's got ring around the collar.
What?
Me? Ring around the collar?
Tough stains like this need whisk.
But I've got this powder.
Whisk is better. And when whisk gets that ring around the collar...
Your whole wash is clean. No more ring around the collar. Just like on TV.
No more TV.
Whisk gets ring around the collar and your whole wash clean.
Now...
The longer dishes sit.
Now.
Not full.
The harder they are to clean.
Now it's full.
But not if you use Lemon Scent Sunlight Detergent.
Now empty it.
Lemon Sunlight really stands up to dishes that sit.
Feel fresh all day with Steel deodorant soap. 1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, fresh. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, fresh. Gonna feel fresh the whole day through with Steel. Fresh all day with Steel.
The agent said it was urgent, so Leanne took off to find her.
That's funny. She never mentioned anything about the call or the part.
Well, I just assumed that by the time she found her, it was probably too late. The agent said it wasn't. What do you think?
That's great. Scotty will love it.
I can't believe Trey's not going to Scotty's birthday party.
Well, I thought he was going to be out of town on a speaking engagement.
It was canceled. I asked him to go with me, but he said he was too busy.
That's strange. What's going on between him and Kelly anyway, do you know? They've been at each other's throats more than ever lately.
I don't know, Daddy. I tried to get him to talk with me about it, but he just clams up. You know how Trey can be. I'll see you later.
Things made out of anyway.
Rubber or some sort of polyvinyl compound?
Thank you, Dr. Einstein. I've had enough hot air for a while.
Actually, helium isn't hot air.
Well, actually, I wasn't talking about the helium.
Oh, great. Oh, that's real nice. The boyfriend moves in and the romance leaves.
Never, never, never. When do you have to get back to the hospital?
Soon. I guess I should go and face the music.
Music? Oh, you mean the grant.
Yeah, I figure that if we were going to hear good news, we would have heard it by now.
Wow! When do I get to open it?
Well, not until your party. Don't you want to wait until Thomas gets back with Aunt Clarissa?
Sure I do.
I'll get there.
Thank you.
Is this the Kelly Harper residence?
Yes, it is.
Who's this?
This is Thomas McCandless. Who's this?
It's Sam Clegg. I'd like to talk to my grandson.
Sure, Sam. Just a minute. Scooter? Scooter, it's your grandpa.
Hi, Grandpa. I got lots of presents.
Wow. I wanted to wish you a happy birthday, but I guess everyone else beat me to it.
Oh, no, they get it.
Oh, well, don't worry, son, he will. Tell me, what are you doing on this big day of yours?
I'm having a party. Are you going to come, Grandpa?
I'd love to, but I'm afraid I can't make it. I'll tell you what, though.
Your Aunt Julie's bringing a big surprise to you from your grandma and me.
Yeah? What is it?
I just told you, it's a surprise.
Daddy has a surprise for me, too. Tomorrow, he's taking me somewhere. But he won't tell me where.
Wow, that's nice.
Well, you have fun tonight, and have a big piece of cake for me, will you?
I will.
Happy birthday, Scotty.
Thanks. Bye. Grandpa has a surprise for me.
Great, darling. Would you do me a favor? Would you please go get me the paper cups and plates from the kitchen?
Okay, Mommy.
Thanks, darling. Do you see how excited he was about Trey taking him out tomorrow?
Yes, it sounds like it means a lot to him.
Well, the way Trey slammed out of here the other day, I don't know if he's even going to show up.
You see, our troops have completely surrounded the city. However, the enemy troops have intensified the fighting to gain access to the city and the palace.
Can we hold them back? Commander, if I'm going to carry on for the king, I have to know the facts. Now, what are our chances?
The situation is worsening, Your Highness. We're doing all that we can, but Abdullah's forces are growing every day and ours are diminishing. He has more men and they're better equipped.
Commander, can you keep the remaining supply lines open?
I don't know. That, of course, is our chief concern.
What about the people? Do they have any idea how severe the situation is?
Yes. The people are frightened, Your Highness. Without our king, they fear we're vulnerable to attack. That's why I urge you to make another public appearance, today if possible. When you spoke to the people on television before they rallied, your strength will give them the courage to continue resisting Abdullah. The people must have a leader, Your Highness.
Via, from now on, there'll be no elaborate meals served in the palace, do you understand?
Is Your Highness pleased?
No, it's not that at all, but we must share the burden with the people. We have no right to privilege here. Please have all the meat and the fruit sent to all the hospitals and orphanages. Here in the palace, we will all dine very simply. Please see that's done as soon as possible.
Yes, Your Highness.
If Your Highness would permit me a personal observation.
Yes.
I am very much impressed by your determination and your courage. King Ali would be proud.
Thank you.
Will Your Majesty address the people?
I can't lie to them. Do you have any concrete hope that I can offer?
Same hope you gave before. Freedom.
All right, I'll need some time to prepare.
Of course.
You see that all the arrangements are made?
Yes, Your Highness.
Things that we can do for my country.
Our country.
You know how much you mean to me. Do you really know? I never imagined how much our marriage would affect me. And I knew that our love would grow stronger. I knew we'd grow closer. But it's given me something. It's a strength as a ruler. Something I've never felt before. And I know with you by my side, all my dreams of Iraq will come true.
Only I want your dreams to come true more than anything. And I want to help you achieve those dreams, but I'm just not sure I know how.
You're helping me more than you know just by being with me.
Oh, Ali, I don't know, I want to do so much more.
Oh, you'll get your chance, believe me. You know, Barak is not a very large kingdom. But ruling her is an immense job. Every decision that I make affects an entire nation and its people. That is an awesome responsibility.
Your people love you, Ali. I think they are your real strength.
Sometimes I need them more than they need me. And now with you, all those doubts and questions are gone. Together we can do anything. So that's why I can't sleep. I know with you, everything.
Look, we're having a little trouble with our Jeep. Do you have anyone around here that might be able to fix it?
What you doing on your...
Cutting out on us, doll.
Want me to take a look at her?
Sure, if you think you can do anything. Thing's got to try to get us back to Nairobi eventually. What do you think?
Mm-hmm.
Sounds like they could be talking about Matt and that girl, Danny.
Yeah. Yeah.
Want a beer?
I don't
mind at all.
Yes, sir. It's not mine.
What's that? Thank you.
So where are you from?
We're from the States. Anthropologists.
We're here to study tribal customs.
You don't sound like you're from any part of the States I ever heard of before.
Well, I was born and educated in England.
What Samburu customs you want to study?
Well, we're interested in adolescent gender identification. That kid and his girlfriend that you mentioned, they sound like they could be colleagues of ours. Former students. Was his name Matt, by any chance?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, you know which way they were going.
Samburu are all over this bush.
Got a couple of rusty spark plugs.
Well?
Can you change them?
Sure. As soon as they get here.
How long will that take?
Beats me.
Well, looks like we're going to go the rest of the way on foot. We better get our gear out of the Jeep.
We better set up camp before it gets too dark. Yeah.
You want me to fix her or not?
Sure, what the hell?
Shown that your family's risk of heart disease can be reduced by lowering their serum cholesterol levels.
I'm one step ahead of you.
One way to do that is by eating foods low in saturated fat and cholesterol.
Gee, hope that's not full of saturated fat.
Of course not. It's New Promise. See? Made with sunflower oil, no cholesterol, low in saturated fat.
So get heart smart. Choose foods
like Promise.
Like New Promise Spread. Get heart smart. Try New Promise in your dietary plan.
I oil it.
Kids are born same makers. So mom made the same mixture.
A-L-L. How does it work?
All goes right to the stain and just lifts it away. From my little stain maker, I get the stain lifter.
Whoa!
A-L-L. It's the stain lifter.
School bus driver Elaine Noyce talked about Alka-Seltzer Plus.
When I open these doors, then comes the cold. And the kids with all their sneezes and sniffles. And it's sure easy to catch the tape got. So when I get home, to take care of my stuffy head, my runny nose, my aches, my fever, Alka-Seltzer Plus really works. It makes me feel like...
Hi, Mom!
Like a great big hug.
Alka-Seltzer Plus cold medicine. Fast, effective relief for tough winter colds.
I hear your speaking engagement's been canceled. Does that mean you're going to Scotty's birthday party after all?
No, I'm not.
Well, it's probably just as well. I called over there a while ago and Thomas McCandless answered. What's going on there?
McCandless has moved in.
Since when?
Look, you're asking the wrong person. I don't keep Kelly's social calendar for her.
Is that what's causing the fresh hostility between you and Kelly?
Listen, I don't want to talk about it. Besides, it's none of your business.
It damn well is my business when my grandson being raised by a McCandless.
Well, if it bothers you that much, then I suggest you take it up with her. Now, I don't want to have anything to do with her or sleeping arrangements.
You know, they never have explained to me why it is we have to work for a living.
You have to work because you're the best darn doctor in this part of the universe. Come here, Paul, come here.
Don't care.
Will you call me the minute you hear anything?
Yes, yes, I will. And I'll see you tonight, of course.
Okay. Bye. Why this long face on your birthday? What is the matter? Oh, sweetie, come on. You can tell me. What are Beth's help for?
How come Daddy didn't call yet? It's my birthday.
Daddy is having a real busy day today, okay? But I know that he'll call the first chance he gets. I know he will.
Celebrating during their super anniversary sale. And you're invited to save on Sharp microwaves and Anchor Hocking 20-piece micro sets. Don't ignore it.
I won't. I can't.
Kmart, America's favorite store.
Today's highly improved copper top battery, compared to the ones we made just 2 years ago, it'll last up to 30% longer. Today's Duracell. No battery lasts longer.
Coffee should please all the senses. To the eye, it should appear rich, not thin. The aroma should capture the taste, intense, as in this dark-roasted Nescafé Brava. Smooth and subtle, as in this Nescafé Silca. And the taste, ah. That's why only Nescafé custom blends four distinctive coffees.
Ultimately, taste is in the eye, nose, and palate of the beholder.
Nescafé, taste your way.
Champions of Rome, their secret natural whole grain goodness, a nourishing diet of wheat and rye, a unique combination of grains found in today's Roman meal bread. Fresh, light brown bread, made to make a winner out of you. Make one meal a day a Roman meal.
Things, you all right?
No, yes, I mean, I'm fine.
Aren't you feeling any better?
Yes, I am now that you're here.
Julie said your agent called today. Did she tell you? Something about a part still being available if you wanted it.
Oh, well, that's nothing. I'll call him later.
You're not interested?
No, and I already told him that, actually.
Then Leanne did get a hold of you that day.
Leanne?
Well, Julie said that Leanne took a message from your agent the first time he called and saw off to try to find you. She even called the cab company to get the address where they had taken you.
Oh, my God. Did she get it?
I don't know. I was hoping you could tell me. Did she mention anything about it?
Well, she just said that I should call my agent when I got home. And she didn't mention anything about an address. Sam, I did everything you told me to do. I did exactly what you said. I memorized the address the first time and then I threw it into the fireplace.
What's the matter?
Nothing at all. Oh, I just remembered something I forgot to do.
Okay. Here's the address of the apartment. It's written in Leanne's handwriting.
And if it were possible, your king would be here with you now, fighting side by side with you the same way he did before when he won the freedom that Abdullah took from you. My husband, your king, had a dream. It was among the first things he ever spoke about when I met him. And it was the last thing we spoke about before he was abducted. He dreamed of a democracy, a free Barak with nothing to fear from its neighbors and nothing to fear from its own government. Ali mourned the death of every man who gave his life to overthrow the oppressor. It was the people who supported that revolution, who fought with Ali and called for him to be returned to the throne of Barak. Abdullah is that same oppressor, and we must fight him now with all the strength we possess. Abdullah will tell you that I'm not Barakan, and that's true. But I have come to love Barak just as I love its king. And I tell you that although Abdullah was born in our country, and although he bears a Barakan name, his heart is not Barakan. His dreams, his hopes are not for Barak. It is Abdullah who is foreign. Foreign to Ali's dream of freedom, foreign to your dream. I'm not asking you do this for me. I ask you to fight for Ali and for yourself and for freedom. Long live the king.
Sleeping bags in his tent. This could be their camp.
Whatever they are, they can't be far away. The fire's still smoking.
I say, let's sit down and wait.
I think it'd be great pleasure.
Those steps back of the outside aren't much help, were they? Okay, hold it right there. Drop.
Matt.
Your Majesty.
Lewis, motor oil on your father's favorite shirt. He checked his oil with it?
He checked his oil with it.
Relax. It was already washed in new Dynamo, too. So new, we call it the Stain Stopper. We wash these shirts, wipe them with motor oil, then wash them again. The leading detergent couldn't stop that stain. But look at Dynamo, too.
He checked his oil with it.
He checked his
oil with it? Keep your whole wash cleaner with new Dynamo, too. The Stain Stopper.
Where's the regular pasta meal?
The canned spaghetti.
These are the guys. You can't feed them kids' food.
Here we go.
Discovering hearty, all-natural ragu pasta meals is one of the best things about growing up.
Hey, we cook. We play ball. Who needs girls?
Hey, stop.
Off to the taste of ragu pasta meals.
Some people think swabs are all the same. But you know Q-tip swabs are soft and safe. With 50% more cotton at the tip. Q-tip's brand cotton swab. Because a swab by any other name is not the same.
On the bold and the beautiful.
On the bold.